from Pune, and my mom has always taught me to be ambitious, optimistic, and never give up to chase your dreams. She has been my constant source of inspiration, and I value her words the most. I'm a passionate dancer, and contemporary dance style is my forte. I have keen interest towards music and singing because it has helped me to escape from all the negativity of the world. I've always led an active lifestyle, and badminton has been my constant buddy. I incline towards perfection and work to achieve it, and it is my strength and weakness too, because I do not settle for mediocrity. My mom was 18 years old when she conceived me and 19 when she gave birth to me. The same year, Priyanka Chopra became the Miss World title holder, and as she held me in her hands, she saw the same dream in me. In my 6th grade, I started training myself in dancing and also participated in 2 dance reality shows, Dancing Here Dance and India's Got Talent. But then, I started focusing more towards 10th and 12th boards and got into the best college of India. But right now, I am back on track and all set to embark on this exciting journey of pageantry.